I wanted everyone to know, I want this to be on record. All the best things I have in my life is the gift from Ramakrishna Mission. I feel pride being a volunteer or a brahmachari, devotee of Ramakrishna Mission. I want to put this on record. Some of the great swamis who inspired me, molded my life. Swami Gautamanandaji, every behavior of him is directly representing Ramakrishna. Swami Kamalatmanandaji, Swami Raghaveshanandaji, Swami Vitabayanandaji, Swami Vimurtanandaji, Swami Satyajnanandaji, Swami Asudoshanandaji. I want this to be on record. There was a brahmachari, Maharaj Vijay Raghavan Maharaj, used to be the accounts department in charge. The integrity, I don't know his sannyas name, his name was Brahmachari Vijay Raghavan Maharaj. Absolute integrity. Wow. Swami Jnanadanandaji, manager of the Mailapur Mutt. My own guru, Diksha Guru, Swami Ranganathanandaji, is a giant, is a second Vivekananda Ramakrishna Mission produced. Swami Ranganathanandaji is the caliber of personality like Swami Vivekananda. Of course, I am no way comparing or disrespecting anyone by comparing with anyone. I only wanted to offer my gratitude and put this on record. Each one of them have deeply impacted me. The Shiva Bhakti of Swami Kamalatmanandaji. The bold, courageous way Swami Kamalanandaji used to face media. See, those days there was a big scandal that Ramakrishna Mission was trying to close the schools. There was a media attack on Ramakrishna Mission. The Teenagar Ramakrishna Mission Ashram in charge, Swami Kamalanandaji, the strength and boldness with which he handled the media. Oh God. The extreme cool administration skills of Swami Gautamanandaji. Extreme hard work of Swami Satyajnanandaji, Asudoshanandaji, Swami Vimurtanandaji. These three Swamis, 24 hours they will work. The greatest author, researcher I have seen in my life personally is Swami Asudoshanandaji. I want this to be all on record. So my sannyasis, my disciples will learn from Ramakrishna Mission. I also wanted to tell one more thing. All the youth in India, if you are between 18 to 25, I insist, recommend very strongly, you go and stay in Ramakrishna Mission at least for a few years and have Brahmacharya training. You see, if you stay there and continue, win and take sannyas successfully, that's great. At least try few years. It will give you an amazing grounding in life. Nobody can shake me, just because of the grounding Ramakrishna Mission gave me.